What was that?
I'm certain that was a primordial lurking nearby. Be on your guard!
That's the same one what attacked the village.
It's poised to strike. Be ready, you two.
Leave it to me! Allow me!
Is it dead? Oh, man, it's not!
Our attacks are working. We must retreat before...
I'll help you out!
Huh?
Primordial ran away! What just happened?
I think we were just saved.
You guys humans too?
A little girl?
Who are you, Squirt?
Pleasure to meet ya. It's tea. Drink up. When you've got guests, I heard you're supposed to serve them tea.
Yes, of course. Thank you. Oh, the aroma is quite pleasant. This is surprisingly delicious.
I'll say. Never thought I'd drink something this tasty in a place like this.
It's my special blend. Pick the leaves myself, you know.
Did you now? So you really do live here.
Yep. So, who are you guys? Off the island? Just like Father!
Father? You got a dad here, too?
He's not my real father, but he taught me how to talk and stuff.
Ah, I see. You're not kin.
I've learned all kinds of new words by studying lots of books.
You're reading books that washed ashore? Is that how you learn to prepare tea?
Indeed. Books teach me all about what it's like off the island. They're super important.
You got your nose to the grindstone, Squirt.
Does that mean I'm amazing?
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty amazed by you.
I study till my head starts hurting, you know? Father went out and hasn't come back yet.
What do you mean?
He went to the mountains about a month ago to observe the primordials, but he's still not back yet. I went looking for him, but I couldn't find him anywhere.
That's not good, but sounds like your old man's a real tough fella.
Yep, because he's got these.
It looks like some sort of... throwing dart. Is this what you used to repel the primordial we faced earlier?
This metal can kill primordials.
What'd you say?
I've never seen such a fascinating metal. So, if we made weapons out of this metal, we could defeat primordials ourselves?
Indeed! But only Father knows how to work the metal, and I'm down to my last dart.
Well, shoot. And here I thought we were about to start kicking some primordial ass.
Still, this is a significant lead. By the way, Rakota, does that journal over there belong to your father?
You mean that one? Yep, that's his, all right.
Then all the notes we found signed by this tea person must have been written by your father.
My father signs all his journal entries as T. His name is actually Thanatos Beldine.
course. The T stands for Thanatos.
I'm concerned for your father's safety. It would be wise of us to meet him. He seems to know much about this island, but before we can do that, we must take necessary measures against the Primordials.
If only there was some way to get more of the metal used to make that dart. What do you think, Adol?
Well...
We don't have enough information to begin searching for it, though. Perhaps we should go back to the village and ask Kathleen about the metal.
Good idea. She might know something about it.
Where are you guys going?
Yeah.
Take me with you! I want to know more about this dart. Maybe it'll lead to Father. Please! I wanna see my father again!
Adol, do me a solid and bring her along, will ya?
That's right. After all, we owe you our lives. Rakota, I insist you come with us.
You mean it?
Wouldn't be right to leave a little girl all by herself up here now.
Thank you so, so much!
Welcome aboard!
All right. Now let's return to Castaway Village.
Tally-ho!
Thank you.
That's a big fella!
Right there! Let him go!
Something in the tree.
options.
Catch a big one. Got a fight! Looking good! This one's all right. Here! That's not bad. All right, let's start.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
By the way, did you also keep the flowers on the table?
Yes! Flowers are cute and pretty! They give me peace of mind!
I agree. Anyway, someone I can have a mature conversation with.
Over here!